basic. No. But I'm here on my grind while you're just killing babies. And how can you attack a man?
Shit elementary. You can't take a joke. You need to relax, G. Back in LA, I was paying for your taxis.
You took a shit in my toilet. You left it there for a week. Then you go into my Insta and posted the pic.
Yo, what is up, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you haven't, please make sure you press the subscribe button down below and share and follow my Snapchat. It's somewhere bottom left of the screen. Yeah, so let's get right into this video. So it appears that diss tracks are back in season, and it seems that it's only the British YouTubers making diss track. There's so quote unquote beef. I don't know if this beef is real, but I have a strong feeling it's not. Remember the time when the Paul brothers were beefing over what are they beefing about? And now it's like every other YouTuber, even the ones who aren't relevant, cameramen are making diss tracks on each other because they say so-and-so's edits are whack. Yeah, cameramen. And more recently, we had Josh Pieters. He made a diss track on Caspar Lee. I'm pretty sure you guys know this YouTuber. He's a pretty big YouTuber as well. Josh Pieters not that big, but he's still quite big. And apparently, he was mad at Caspar because he took a shit. And there's a phobia of shit. I did not know that, man. You learn something new every day. But honestly, my honest opinion is I think that these guys, they have like an entire group, like a chat group. And then all of these guys are like, yo, it's December. We gotta bring back these views back to the UK. So they're like, we're gonna start fake beef. Deji was having beef with his brother KSI, and then there's a guy called Randolph, a cameraman, having beef with Deji as well, KSI's little brother. There's Caspar Lee and Josh Pieters. There's a whole bunch of people. I'm not gonna mention every YouTuber, but it's like all, it's only British YouTubers. Conspiracy? I think so. Like, honestly, how can you make a diss track about someone because they took a shit in your toilet and they didn't flush? Okay, I would make a diss track too, but come on, bro. Come on, that's literally for views. And even if you see Casper's reaction, he's not that pissed. I think this entire thing was planned. And if it was, then good for them, I guess. But some people generally think this is real. Maybe it is real, but my intuition is telling me this ain't real, bro. Is it like, remember what happened with the sidemen beef and that ended up being fake? I don't know. This just doesn't seem real. Like, how is everyone at the same exact same time having beef with each other, one after the other? Maybe one of them is real. Then someone is like, yo, let's capitalize off this. So I don't know. Tell me what you guys think. But this does not seem real. If you were to ask me personally, I think all of this is kind of sus. And like, honestly, I genuinely think it's fake. But I guess we'll only be able to tell when one of the sidemen or one of these British YouTubers confirms it and be like, yep, I just wanted that sweet, sweet YouTube money. But anyways, yeah, that's all I got for now. Short video, because I can't make long ones. But yeah, I've been doing podcasts lately. That's why I haven't been uploading as much. They're not really podcasts. They're more like story times, but they're kind of podcasts. I don't know. They're not that long to be podcasts, but yo, I'll leave a link to that down below. You can check that out. And yeah, once again, subscribe. Stay awesome. Till next time. Peace. It can't just be me, right? I think now I realized why Josh Pieters made a diss track when he found this in his toilet. Feels bad, man. Feels bad.